Hey there, everybody. This is Orange Chrome playing Left 4 Dead 2. I'm on the Parish campaign, the last map, the bridge. I'm going to be hoping to show you guys how I got the 3-minute achievement on this guy. First of all, I set it to expert, killed off my bots. I'm playing single player, so other players and bots don't slow me down once I'm to the copter. Got myself an auto shotty, pipe bomb, adrenaline. I'm gonna go ahead and steal this other adrenaline one of the bots had. Give me a little boost right at the beginning here. Hopefully get me right past this first horde and set of special infected. If you can get past this spot, you're in pretty good shape. Sometimes. Not moving very well at all here. Wow, actually made it past there. That surprised me. I was getting my butt. Alright, so if you're lucky enough to get past that spot, just keep an eye out for adrenaline. Help keep you moving along. Here's some. Pop that one. So then you're just going to have to worry about the tank here. That's what the adrenaline's going to come in handy for, be able to run by him a little quicker. So he's on the left side of the truck there. I'm going to be able to run right around him here. There we go. Get my pipe bomb out. Get ready for this horde coming at me. There's always some pipe bombs coming here. Snatch one up. Get that board off of you.
Everyone in the helicopter!
Good luck with it. You might have to try it a couple times, but that is how. Thanks for watching, guys.